almost, you know, not over it. You know, it's so hard to get over it just because of what we're dealing with this week. You know, it's like we can't even really, you know, watch too much film because we're dealing with a whole new dilemma, you know, with the Army offense. So there's some mistakes in that film that needs to be covered, but you know, we can't even necessarily have the satisfaction of, you know, seeing where we can get better. As of now, we will watch it later in the week. But you know, as of now, you know, it's just a pit that you can't really, you know, understand why until you can, you know, take that next step.
Coach Meyer said that the defense is maybe trying to do too much. Each player was trying to maybe do too much rather than just do their 11th, their assignment. How much has that been a focus this week, knowing that this is basically assignment football against Army's option attack?
I mean, you know, Army does, you know, pose a threat to that theory that, you know, you can't do too much. But honestly, it's not just Army, it's any team. You know, you play any team that has talent, that plays discipline. You have to go out there and execute whatever you are asked to do.
Jerome said this spring that last year he could look around and he had complete trust in everybody around him. Is part of maybe trying to do more than your job not quite having that trust that you need yet in your teammates?
I wouldn't say, you know, in your teammates. I think that would be more with the guys we have on this defense, this team, trying to do too much is more, you know, you're not having trust probably in yourself if you feel that way, because you know, there's guys all around the board that I think about that play. So if you're trying to do too much, you either are not confident in what you are asked to do, or, you know, you just, you know, trying to go out there and cowboy and just, you know, be Superman.
Do you feel like you guys are trying to do too much against Oklahoma?
I don't feel like we were trying to do too much. I feel like we had, you know, just like any game, you know, we have mistakes that we can always get better on. They just capitalized off of this year.
Hey, just so I understand, you guys haven't watched the Oklahoma game at all?
We've watched some like major plays, but, you know, dealing with a team like Army that runs this type of offense, I mean, we can't spend a whole week, you know, watching that, because then we will never get what we need to see for this week. You know, even though that film is some great film for us to watch, you know, we have to go out here and watch this Army film, because if we don't, you know, it's going to be bad. Let me ask.